Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to export private key on Phantom Wallet. To export the private key from your Phantom Wallet, first of all, go ahead and open up your Phantom application. Make sure that you're signed into your wallet as well. And once you're in the home page of Phantom Wallet app, go ahead and click on your name at the top left corner. Now you will see your accounts list. Now under your accounts, tap the pencil button right next to your wallet's name. At the bottom of your edit account page, tap on show private key. Now tap on the little circle at the bottom in order to activate the continue button. Remember that your private key is the only way to recover your wallet, so do not let anyone see your private key. Also, you should never share your private key with anyone. Tap on the continue button to reveal your private key and then select the account from the list that you want to view and export the private key for. I'm just going to tap on Ethereum. You will then need to scan your face ID or type in your password. After you reveal your private key, tap on copy to clipboard, and once you copy your private key, go ahead and save it in a secure and offline location. Once you do that, you will be able to export your private key on Phantom application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.